So if you have a jig trailer that's starting to get torn up, or you want it to be really secured, before you slide your trailer all the way on there, just put a little bit of super glue on the keeper, push your bait on. The super glue is going to really hold that trailer on that jig.